color does appear to change based on light. It looks dark gray, black, and lighter. The illumination pretty good in my opinion. I can see the hands and each number indicator as well. I have accidentally brushed the face of the watch against other round item and not scratched. This watch was a little heavy and caused some discomfort at first. Item shape round, dial window material type manual, display type analog, clasp fold over clasp with double push button safety, metal stamp on metal stamp, case material stainless steel, case diameter 17.9 mm, case thickness 47 mm, band material stainless steel, band length men's standard, band width 24 mm, band color gray, dial color black, bezel material stainless steel, bezel function stationary, calendar date.
Omega Speedmaster is one of the most Omega iconic TPs. Having been a part of all 6 lunar missions, this legendary Speedmaster is an impressive presentation of the brand adventure pioneering spirit.
Item shape round, dial window material type sapphire crystal, display type analog, clasp deployment buckle, case material stainless steel, case diameter 42 mm, case thickness 14, band material leather, band width 20 mm, band color black, dial color black, special feature chronograph, movement Swiss automatic, water resistant depth 50.
One of my favorite aspect of this watch and what contributes to its particularly upscale theme, it is sapphire crystal. It's more scratch resistant than plastic or minor crystal.
Water resistant 200 mm, display type analog, case diameter 5.4 cm, case thickness 17.3 mm, band material resin, band width 20 mm. From the crystal to the dial is quite of last distance, and a lot of the dial elements are raised from the black dial, so it's like you are viewing the dial 3D glasses on. Directly beneath the crystal is an inner flange that hosts the citizen ring for the world time function, which slopes downward to the ring of applied and luminous baton hour makers with bold Arabic numbers. Let me begin by saying this is a really nice watch that feels extremely well made and of a high quality. The face is full of detail and everything works great right out of a box. The compass actually works well, plus it's very easy to engage with just a single button to turn it on.